About 8.5 years ago, I got a call from a guy named Bradley Jordan. He said, hey, I'll pay you $100 to drive to Rome, Georgia, which is about 2.5 hours from where I grew up, and come open the show. And I said, well, who am I opening for? He said, well, there's this new guy out of North Carolina. His name is Luke Combs, and I want you to come open for him. And I never dreamed in a million years that that night would change my life. There was about 40 people that came to that show. But that night, I met one of my best friends in the entire world, Luke, and he invited me to Nashville to start writing songs. So, is it all right if we play a couple songs that me and Luke have written together that you might know? Is that cool?
No, it's not okay.
You know this one? This is for everybody in love. Tonight is called Forever After All. Hope you like it.
Yeah.